this astronaut can be transformed to a cube. Let's see how is that possible.